Tune in Wednesday morning as Watch Fox News Freddy Clairvaux recounts his journey with Claflin University students to commemorate the 50th anniversary March on Washington.
You know, we just have to make sure that after these marches, we continue to work.
And why the march is still meaningful 50 years later. Wednesday morning, only on Good Day Columbia.